two. Two possession game. Gotta get a three here. Gotta do it quickly. Valdez, he's made a few. Missed badly. Well, that might do it. UC Irvine, the number three seed in this tournament, on the brink of the school's first ever conference championship, in five tries, and Russell Turner, barring a cataclysmic turnaround here, will have the school's first ever appearance in the NCAA tournament. Seven-point game. And this one, folks, is cooked, glazed, and sliced. Bill Davis style.
This crowd is loving every bit of it. UC Irvine close to home. What a great finish.
Ojai with the block. And they're going to the big dance for the first time ever. Russell Turner, he convinced his recruits to come. Come be a part of something special. Come be part of the first. Be a trailblazer. Be a pioneer. Be a part of the special group that takes this school to the tournament for the first time in its history. And that will be the indelible image of the Anteaters in 2015. Doing it at both ends. And Nelson with some clutch shooting down the stretch got it done. 67-58, the final score for UC Irvine. For John Crispin, our entire crew, I'm Mark Jones. Coming up next, the Amalie Motor Oil NHRA.